Hello, friends, and welcome to today's daily devotion. I'm reading to you from the Gospel of John, the 16th chapter, the 33rd verse. Hear now these words. Jesus said, "I have said this to you so that in me you may have peace. In the world you face persecution, but take courage. I have conquered the world." This was the last thing that Jesus said to his disciples as they were on their way to the Garden of Gethsemane. And Jesus then goes into the garden to pray. I think it's a very interesting way for Jesus to move from talking to his followers to talking to his Father. He says to them, "I have said these to you that you might have peace. Even though the world will persecute you, you will still have peace because I, Jesus, has conquered, I have overcome the world." This week we're talking about the fruit of the Spirit of peace. And in this passage, Jesus is describing himself as the source of peace. And I find that to be so comforting. No matter what happens around me, no matter if life seems to be falling apart at home, in the church, in the community, in the world, Jesus has overcome the world and I can know his peace. My friends, this is a Holy Spirit thing. It's something that comes not out of ourselves, but out of God. And so I want to encourage you today to let Jesus be your encouragement. He has overcome. He has conquered sin and death, the two most potent weapons of this world. And so you and I can truly have peace. May it be yours today. And I'll see you tomorrow for another daily devotion.